car just kind of, pow, it just exploded. And there was fire
in my baby boy. They just think they can do anything they want. Lie, kill, destroy whatever they touch and get away with it. Once in a while, people like us, this law firm, we stop them. This is going to be one of those times.
A class action suit was filed against Argo, claiming that their 1985 station wagon blew up on impact.
Now look, I know Argo backwards and forwards. I'm a better litigator than any other associate in this firm, and you're too busy to go to court on all the prep work.
There's a problem. Plaintiff's attorney's your father.
So what's the problem?
It's obvious, isn't it?
Well, it's obvious there's no problem. You're not taking it.
Oh, really?
The plaintiff, Jedediah Tucker Ward.
For the defense, Margaret Eleanor Ward.
I'm glad I'm not going to be at your house for the holidays.
Don't you see? They're using you as a parlor trick.
You're going to be the youngest partner in the history of this firm.
Did it ever occur to you that I might be a very good attorney?
Well, you damn well better be. I raised you.
No! Mother raised me!
Should this circuit have gone into the Meridian?
Objection. Calls for conclusion.
Overruled.
Yes. If you want to kill people. But if you are really interested, why don't you read my report?
So we bury it.
I am not going to be a party to destroying evidence.
You mean there might be a report that is no longer in existence?
People were blown up, sir.
That's the way it is.
I think it's time we talk settlement.
I couldn't make that work even if I wanted to.
How about us? How about we settle?
I think you're being evasive.
I'm answering the questions you're asking.
The hell you are! The hell you are, Mr. Grazier!
You're down to the wire. You cannot let this become even more of a disaster.
I think you ought to end this thing as quickly and as quietly as possible.
There's still a matter of Miss Ward. You so much as look in my daughter's direction, they won't be able to identify you with dental records.
She is a stranger in a small town.
What's your name? Where are you from?
My questions. Days when the rains came. Is this what they mean by a warm welcome? Ah, a heart set on bearing
you. A brown eyed girl. Behind her smile.
What is it with you?
Is a secret. You, my brown eyed girl. Behind her laughter. Is fear.
I'm sorry.
Behind her happiness.
Are you okay?
I'm gonna be.
Is a past she can never forget.
Laura!
I had a husband. He hurt me.
She was the only thing I ever loved.
I guess I'm just really afraid.
She changed her name.
6 months ago, your wife removed her mother from this institution.
Look, there's obviously some mistake. My wife drowned.
I left him, Mom.
She changed her looks.
What are you doing here?
Waiting for you?
I want this taken very seriously.
Is she looking for you?
She changed her life.
If you need any help, I'm here.
Is she with someone?
I don't know where.
Think!
The woman she used to be is dead.
Are you okay?
Saying goodbye to old ghosts, you know.
But the man who always wanted her...
Where does she hide?
...still wants her back.
I know your every thought, Laura. Nothing can keep me away. I can't live without you. And I won't let you live without me.
Julia Roberts. Sleeping with the enemy. She's got no references. No education. She's all wrong for the job.
Miss, please. There has been a terrible mistake.
But she's just right for him.
Okay, so what's this guy look like? Up a glassy knob, Hill.
Grab it, Hill.
They have nothing in common.
No, please don't do that. I can't drive, Hillary. My father had a driver. I never learned how.
What would you teach me?
And everything to learn from each other.
Dante Gabriel Rossetti. He was obsessed with his wife.
Too late for spying, Malachi.
Never too late, sir.
His father doesn't approve.
I have to see her one last time.
But there's a place where no one can find them.
The hills are alive!
Where nothing can stop them from being.
understand why you would sneak away like that.
10 years is enough.
That's no life.
Victor? Victor?
Are you sick?
Where warmth becomes heat.
Victor!
What is this?
Do you love me?
What?
Where closeness becomes passion.
Aren't you going to play, sweetheart?
Victor, you lied to me. Shh. Tell me why.
Where attraction becomes love.
If you come back with me, you fight for us. I will never leave you, Victor.
I, Victor Geddes, promise to return if anything happens.
Julia Roberts.
Because I love you.
Campbell Scott.
But I can't do it without help.
Dying young. Their love conquered all.
New York is a mess. Bad guys are giving the city a bad time. But just when it looked like no one could stop them,
oh,
look who's back.
Yeehaw! Awesome! You dudes want to play too? Around the world! Woohoo! Yeah. Ninja Cowboy!
Any luck finding a new place to live yet?
You think even an idiot could find a place down here?
But no!
You know, in this market, it's actually very difficult to find good subterranean housing.
Shredder!
There is only one thing next. Revenge.
The past returns, my son.
That's the canister that had the ooze.
That transformed us all.
He's got the canister.
Get it!
Time to find out exactly what this ooze can do.
You take the ugly one.
No, you take the ugly one.
Which one's the ugly one?
Get down!
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2. The Secrets of the Ooze.
Cowabunga!
Ninja Rap! Go, 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 go!
Kathleen Turner.
The woman? Most unexpected.
Michael Douglas.
Drinking? I could have been killing you, drinking!
Danny DeVito.
Wait up! Come on, Humphrey! Go, go, go!
Three outstanding stars. In three classic movies. Romancing the Stone.
Who the hell are you?
Well, I'm a romance novelist.
You're what?
My sisters and I depend on me.
Now move it.
The Jewel of the Nile.
When we get out of this alive, I'm gonna kill you.
And now, the War of the Roses.
I recently married, which is the last thing I ever thought I'd do after what happened to the roses.
When I look at you lately, I just want to smash your face in.
Come on, smash my face. Come on, you want to smash my face?
Three kinds of romance.
A lot easier to spend it than it is to make it, honey bun.
You might not have made it if not for me, sweet cakes.
Three kinds of comedy.
We have food. We have drink.
You got a toilet?
Three kinds of action. Superb film for you to collect on video cassette. Turner, Douglas, and DeVito. Who said three's a crowd?
Hey, what's this?
What's what?
Have you got soul? If so, the world's hardest working band is looking for you. Contact Jay Rabbit.
I'm putting a band together.
Do you need a singer?
Wise men say...
Who are your influences?
Led Zeppelin.
Sinead O'Connor, Barry Manilow,
Joan Baez, Joni Mitchell,
Wings.
Well, what kind of music are we going to be playing, Jimmy? Soul.
Soul?
That's what you've got to measure up to, lads.
Well, like, maybe we're a little white.
See if you could play before I pay for them.
You're trying to tell me you play with BB King,
Martha Reeves, Sam Cooke, Otis Redding.
Lads, you're looking at the commitment debts.
Brilliant management, Brother Rabbit.
Let's keep relations on a professional basis.
We professional if we've never been paid.
It feels much better being an unemployed musician than an unemployed pipe fitter. All you gotta do is try to
black and I'm proud.
The ultimate rush. There's nothing that comes close to it. Not even sex.
Everybody's praying! We are the ex-president!
Total commitment. It's a real thin line between life and death.
And not a crook.
It's not tragic to die doing what you love. If you want the ultimate, you gotta be willing to pay the ultimate price.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, and please don't forget to vote.
You want to nail the bank robbers and be a big hero? Definitely. The ex-presidents are surfers.
You're trying to tell me the FBI is going to pay me to learn to surf?
Fear causes hesitation. Hesitation will cause your worst fears to come true.
He'll take you to the edge. Past it.
This is going to be a great day, Johnny.
I think taxpayers would like it, Utah, if they knew that they were paying a federal agent to surf and pick up girls.
Babes.
Big one.
The correct term is babes, sir. Whoa! Adrenaline.
Does either one of you have anything even remotely interesting to tell me?
Caught my first tube this morning, sir.
Welcome to the biggest video event ever. From the studios of 20th Century Fox Hollywood, Fox Video are proud to present four classic thrillers: Miller's Crossing, Sleeping with the Enemy, Desperate Hours, and Pacific Heights. Four films that will make history in the biggest video competition ever in the UK. The Million Dollar Hollywood Handout. Simply by watching Desperate Hours, you could win one of 10 Fox Video libraries. A selection of 25 all-time great movies for you to keep and enjoy forever. Plus up to $10,000 in cash. What's more, each of the four films we're releasing has its own competition, with 10 further prizes of Fox Video libraries. Plus $10,000 for each film. And that's by no means all. If you watch all four Fox Video features, you can enter the $1 Million Challenge and a chance to win a staggering $1 million in cash, plus a trip to Hollywood to collect it. It's a dream that could come true. Keep watching to find out how. First stage of the Hollywood Handout on this tape is the Desperate Hours competition. Just call the Hollywood Handout hotline on 0898 400 340 to answer the following questions on the film. Question 1. What other relationship does Bosworth have with his girlfriend? Is she 1. His probation officer, 2. His cleaner, 3. His lawyer. Question 2. How many children are held to ransom in the house? Is it 1, 2, or 3? Question 3. What is the occupation of the visitor who is shot? 1. A real estate agent, or 2. A teacher, or 3. A lawyer. Should you get these right, you'll move on to stage 2, the Desperate Hours Challenge, where you'll be invited to identify the voices of famous film stars. The 10 entrants who identify the most voices without getting any wrong will each win a Fox Video Library. You can have as many goes as you like, but only the top scorers will have the chance of reaching the final top 10 and winning a fantastic Fox Video Library, with the opportunity to add up to $10,000 to their prize in an additional competition. Yes, $10,000 in cash. It's simple. To enter the Desperate Hours competition, just enjoy the movie, then phone 0898 400 340, the Hollywood handout hotline, with your answers before the 31st of December 1991 to be in the running. Now, the $1 million Hollywood handout. If you want to make a dream come true and win $1 million in cash, plus a trip to Hollywood to collect it, this is the chance you've been waiting for. The $1 million Hollywood handout. Here's how to play. All you have to do is watch all 4 great new Fox Video releases, Miller's Crossing, Sleeping with the Enemy, Desperate Hours, and Pacific Heights before the 31st of December, 1991. Then phone 0898 400 340 to answer one question on each film. If you've seen the films, you'll have little difficulty in answering each correctly. You'll then move through to stage 2, the $1 million Challenge. Here you'll be invited to choose the 6 actors and actresses you think would make the greatest cast in motion picture history. It's your choice. Imagine you're a big Hollywood mogul and could pick any of the following stars at the peak of their career for the biggest box office smash of all time. Which 6 would you pick? Use the freeze frame button on your video to help you note the numbers of your selected 6. You'll have to leave these numbers when you phone. And of course, you can have as many goes as you like, with a fresh chance to win each time you call. And should your selection be the only one to match our panel of experts' choice exactly, you'll be on your way to Hollywood to become a dollar millionaire. And don't worry, in the unlikely event that more than one entrant hits on the right selection, the cash will be divided equally amongst the winners, and every winner will win a trip to Hollywood to collect it. So ring the Hollywood handout hotline on 0898 400 340 as soon as you've seen all 4 Fox Video features before midnight on December the 31st, 1991, and you could win the biggest prize in video competition history. And remember, you can enter the Desperate Hours competition immediately after you've seen this film, and you could win a Fox Video Library and up to $10,000 in the biggest video event ever. Enjoy the film.
Whenever you rent or buy a video, you need to be sure that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you, there are certificates given to films which tell you broadly what the film is like. This film has been classified 15, which means it's unsuitable for anyone younger than that. It's an offence for a shop to supply a 15 video to anyone below that age, so don't ask them to break the law. 15 films may have a fairly adult theme, or contain scenes of sex, violence, or drugs, which, while not particularly graphic, are unsuitable for younger teenagers. They may also contain sexual swear words. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make an informed choice. They allow you to have peace of mind and be entertained. Thanks for listening. Enjoy the film.